Hello everybody and welcome to a new video. That's menacing. Okay, today I had an idea because it's on peaceful and we're not gonna get it random spawns. Oh, I almost jumped off the edge. Okay, I had the idea to go exploring. Now I see grass over there and I think cobblestone. Okay. This is cobblestone, right? Oh no, this is soul sand. Oh! Okay, I'm gonna go get my pick healed up quickly. Where did I come out? What I'll do, actually, is get out the nether rack. Okay. Now it should be. Oh, XP is close on it, so. Now let's go back out. Oh, I forgot food. Thank you. Now, let's finally go back out to what we were doing. There, everything's good. Everything's fine. Now, we have to try preserving our pick. Hungry. Yes, I see that. I can still sprint, though. So, or not sprint, walk. Okay, oops. Something else I forgot to do before I pressed record. I should do it before I get out here. Controls, turn off inverted mouse, so I go down and up is up, okay. I'm glad there was a natural path already, so I just had to add in a couple blocks. Okay. That would be a great place, having a balcony up there, and just, yeah. Just awesome. Awesome, awesome. Okay. Okay. It ends there, okay. All the wrong buttons here. Okay. These are ash clouds. Yeah, that's right. Just ends here as well. Why does it the end seem less choppy than the overworld? I have no idea. Okay, well, I need to turn on that too, the auto jump, if it's in this version. Okay, I have to now train myself because okay, my goodness. Okay. And this way is nothing, okay. Because I have to mark them off like this or else I get too overwhelmed. This way is nothing. There's no point in this. And I came from over there, right? So, what are those? I never saw those before. Okay, now. Got a fly just fly in my nose. It was nice. Not. Okay. And then I'm gonna go this way. And this leads to nothing on this side. Why misplace? Not gonna waste a pick. Here we go. Whatever. Whatever. Okay, this is where I get my nether wart. Starving, I know. Okay. Okay. I'm taking it all because as soon as I get a Tinker's Construct Smeltery, I can actually use that because I can break it all down. So I want to take it all, even though it doesn't stack. A lot of it doesn't stack. I'm gonna make a way down to this nether fortress from up there, my base. I think it's up there. I should have really marked where my base was. Is this anything? Okay. Oh, there's rotten flesh here, so I was right not going outside when there's mobs on. Because as soon as you break that or break the rotten flesh, or you decide to go near the rotten flesh, they will come after you. Oh boy. Okay, there's so many ways to go. Okay, that just leads back out there. Why is there a pig sound? Is that a boss pig down there? It won't despawn? I don't know. I'm not going crazy. I do see a name tag underneath there. Right? Okay. So it goes down here. Ouch. Those things hurt you, I guess. Okay. That's where I have to go. This, I think, is just a balcony, right? Yeah. These are just leading to chests, probably. I'll come by later and pick up all the chests. Pet armor. It's not even called horse armor anymore, it's called pet armor. What a weird... Can you now put it on dogs? This isn't that new. I don't think you can. Oh, fuck off. Whatever. Ow. Ow. Is there another dragon? Is that what I'm hearing? Oh. I bet this is the way to whatever that is. I can hardly read it. Golden ink. Is that outside or is that in here, I wonder? Oh, that's those things burning in the lava or in the lava. Okay. No, I'm not too worried. Can I go all the way down here because I don't have a block here? Yeah, I went all the way down here. Plus, those are outside anyway. Okay, whatever. I misplaced it, but who cares? I'm gonna take some of these. Did I just... There shouldn't be much more to this nether fortress, so. Yeah. This is literally the end right here. Not that I needed a block up here, but there's my cave and I missed it, but look at this. This is definitely what I need in the beginning. These gardens. Oh. Oh. Okay, I'm home. I'm home. You can't say anything otherwise. I wish I could get that glowstone. But I just saw something down here. A huge flat pad. If I could... There we go. Okay, well, I got an upgrade, and we went exploring, and came back with a lot of goodies here. And I'm gonna need to get a smeltery. I have to be good this year. Santa Claus or St. Nick or St. Nicholas, whatever, is supposed to come visit me again, apparently, before Christmas. I make myself cringe. You don't have to cringe at that. I'm gonna ask him to give me a smeltery setup. So. Because I don't actually know how you do it in this pack. I don't think you can without clay, and I think you need water. Hold on, I need to check something. Make chess. Because I'm going to make this area like the workshop. Since I already started, if I can get up here. What else is back here? Nothing. I need to, yeah. There's nothing back here. Great. And then my tunnel, hoping we'll meet up with another cave, or I'm actually almost out here. Oh, anyway. So, let's put down these chests here. Oh, they're in my hotbar already. Any metal. There. Okay. Oh, got that. First of all, this durability plus 500. Ooh. XP, okay, that's still a lot ways off. Okay. Go here like this. Get a. I wonder if they fixed or did something with this. Like, can you spawn water in the Nether, or will it just disappear? Yeah, it just disappears. So how are you supposed to plant anything? Like, I never experimented with this. Can I place it on dirt? No. How are you supposed to do that then? Would it grow around lava and is there, are we able to get some type of dirt in another? Oh, I have Spice of Life in here. Oh, fuck off. How am I supposed to do anything? Oops, I didn't mean to finish that one. Oh well, okay. Since I broke the thing, and I can never use that water bucket, what else would it be used for? Like, water anywhere, everywhere, but I can't place it down anywhere. And then cobblestone tree, how am I gonna get 16 cobblestone? This thing won't tell me. Okay, well, full heart, great. I could have gotten that anyway. Oh, rotten heart. I think I can melt down the coins, so I'm not gonna. Anything else metal? Okay, I have to leave this episode here. It's already gone on for 50 minutes. 50, if not 50. I hate when people do that. Okay, and I have dirt here. Great. Just for a second. There we go. So I'm gonna let the despawn and I'm gonna see you guys in the next video. Bye bye!